Hello everyone. In this video, I'll be showing you how to get the pilot helmet in Blox Fruits. So, first of all, you want to go to the third sea. This item gives 130% more movement speed, 10% faster health regeneration, 250 energy, 250 health. In C3 you have to go to Port Town. We have to farm the boss named Stone. He has a 5% drop chance for the pilot helmet.